joining CCA. I'm Michaela.
And I'm Leanna. Hope you had a great week, and now to the news.
This afternoon, second quarter interims will be issued.
Scholastic submissions are due next week on December 16th.
Our last day of school is December 17th, and classes will resume on January 4th.
Cafe night will be on December 17th, starting at 6:30. Anyone from the school or alumni can perform. Admission is $2. There will be lots of food for sale, so invite friends and family.
Calvary's Christmas production is still going on tonight at 7 p.m., tomorrow at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m., and Sunday at 2 p.m. It is free to everyone and will be at Calvary Church.
Buy your yearbook today, only $40.
The Caring and Service Club will be doing a food and Christmas gifts collection for the local homeless shelters. You may bring non-perishable food, gift cards, and new unwrapped toys for children ages 0 to 11 years old. Speak to Kara for more details.
Next Tuesday, the 9th grade is sponsoring an Ugly Sweater Day. Ugly Sweater is $1 and jeans are $1. You cannot wear jeans without an ugly sweater. Now sports.
Hello CCA, this is Sam with sports. This afternoon and tomorrow, the girls and boys varsity basketball teams will be participating in a basketball tournament at Greenwood. The bus leaves at 3:15 p.m. On the 17th and 18th, they will be participating in another tournament held at Tome. For full playing schedules, please contact Ms. Jackson. The girls' soccer team has started their training, but it's not too late to join. Just speak to Mr. Tortoise to sign up. That's all. This is Samuel with sports. Have a great weekend.
I'm Michaela.
And I'm Leanna.
Have a great weekend.
Hey, Caleb.
Yeah, Caleb.
What do you call a computer that sings?
I don't know. What?
Adele.
Ha 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 ha